and World Championship Wrestling.
That's going to go down tomorrow night, but going up is the fever pitch here in Johnstown, PA. They're going to explode, Mike, today. On his way to the ring, the undefeated Goldberg.
Former football star at the University of Georgia. On to a National Football League career with the Atlanta Falcons.
Whoa.
And what an explosion he has made in the world of professional wrestling.
I can't hear a thing here in the arena as everybody on their feet for Goldberg.
Scott, maybe the most amazing thing is, I've done a little research. Bill Goldberg made his WCW debut in September of 1997.
Wow.
He's really only been around for about 6 months. What an impact this man has had on the sport. And I've done a little bit more research.
Go on.
I have calculated Goldberg's matches to date.
All right.
And he is on a 53-match winning streak as he heads into this Saturday night encounter with Chase Tatum.
Wow, Chase Tatum, you could be number 54 tonight as Goldberg tries to extend the streak. Collar on elbow tie-up by Goldberg and Chase Tatum. Oh, and Goldberg just powers him over. Gets a quick cover, and he got a one count. That was pretty quick. And Chase Tatum, not a small guy either.
Well, Goldberg versed in not only submission wrestling, but also a form from Russia called Sambo. And that Sambo role in the early going of this matchup, a prime example.
Goldberg shoots him in. Spears him! Spears him! Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Took the wind out of Chase Tatum.
Oh, you could hear that impact way over here at the announce position. Oh, man. Goldberg, Chase Tatum, he's out on his feet, I think. It is jackhammer time.
It's a two-fold move. Step number one, the suplex, followed immediately by the power slam.
Oh, nailed him, landed him. There's the count to three, and Goldberg wins it.